QRA in Lithuania or the UK is exactly the same. The only difference being, as we're deployed and we're working from Lithuania, we work with different agencies around the Baltic states to police NATO airspace.